My name is Mike Scarry. I proudly served our country in the USMC from 1982 to 1986.
My name is Bob Parnell. I am Katie's uncle, and I was in the Army from 1985 to 2005, and I retired after 20 years of service. Love you, Katie.
My name is Mike Vandervet. I'm a staff sergeant in the U.S. Army, and I've served for almost 14 years.
Being an American means much more than just living in a country called America. It means freedom, loyalty, justice, rights, democratic government, and many more important details that people take for granted. We, as in America, have fought many wars to gain our freedoms and justice. And I'm proud, so proud, that our country has earned our rights. we worked hard for the blessings and freedoms we have today. Having a democratic government means America has the rights the citizens choose. The Constitution clearly states that the citizens of the United States of America get to choose their president and government for their state. The Declaration of Independence clearly states that the Americans in the colonies are free from the British. Free means that America has its own laws and decisions, and that nobody can say, no, you can't have that law, because America chooses their laws. I'm proud to be an American because I have freedom of rights. I have the freedom of choosing what I want to do. For instance, I can choose my school, my activities or sports, my religion, my home, my food, and much, much more. I'm proud to be living in a country that has rights to our freedom. I can decide what I'd like to do. I don't have someone telling me what to do, when to do it, and I am blessed. Other places around the world that don't have these freedoms or rights, Americans, like my grandpa, have fought hard in many wars to gain these rights. What I'm trying to get at is that America is blessed. We have rights and freedoms like democratic government, loyalty, religion, justice, and that's not even all. We have the rights to make a stand and speak up. We can ask to do something different than what someone might be telling us to do, and many more. These are the things you should be proud of, like me. I'm very proud that I get to live in a country with all these blessings. I'm proud to be an American. Thank you.
Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii. Tennessee Tech.